parade that equally changed lives for the better. A parade that some people don't believe, as we all have different beliefs. Most of all, a parade that created equality. This is Pride London 2022, London Bus Diversions. Let's do this.
Hammersmith Bus Station. Station, Eastbourne Terrace. Station. Thank you. 3, 2, Hammersmith Bus Station. St. Mary's Hospital. To Hammersmith Bus Station. Hammersmith Bus Station. This bus is on diversion. Please listen for further announcements. George Street. This bus is on diversion. Please listen for further announcements.
That is my name. Mabalat station is the last stop, then the bus is on diversion. Then the next stop, High Street Transition. Then the next stop, the High Street Transition. That's a better last stop, huh? Mobilize the last stop. Where are you going?
Last stop?
Yeah, where are you going?
We're going to like Kensington, Division Road.
Division Road, no, I'm not going there.
Thank you very much. Mapala station is the last stop, huh?
Yes. Is this the last stop?
Yeah. Then I go diversion to not include
time. Is this for Mapala?
No,
the next one.
Yeah. Yeah. Then I go diversion. Yeah. Then the next stop, High Street.
Yeah, I'm going Mapala. Marble Arch Station, Park Lane.
this one really very hard because it's very, very busy. Oh, goodness. Okay, so the camera's just a bit blurred. But so right now we are just going into Nottingham Gate. That was a while because it's like 1:45 now. I can't remember exactly what time I got on the bus, but it's been quite a bit of time on this bus. Cool. The driver is winning.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Good goodness. Right, so I've made the right decision. The traffic is so bad. Well, the diversion is nearly finished, but I've got a way of doing what I'm going to do next. I'm about to do the 148 diversion, but only as far as Kensington High Street. Now, the 23 was going to Kensington High Street, but saved me time. It's good. So I will see you on the 148. Any second now, the bus will come. Any second, when this traffic moves, the bus will come. As I say, I'm not going far on this bus. I just want to get as much as of the Pride, like curtailments, diversions, whatever, in the shortest time possible.
Ladies and gents, we're on diversion. And the next set of traffic light, we're taking right to Kensington Palace, and then the next official bus stop will be Hyper Corner.
If I can get off at Kensington, I will try to. I'll try my hardest to get off at Kensington. If I can, good. If I can't, then I'm gonna have to figure out something else. I'm not planning on going back all the way to Hyde Park Corner. It's just not worth it. I can't deal with the traffic, and I also said to my uncle I wouldn't be going down to central London. That 23, when we went to Marble Arch, had to do that, as it had to turn around at Marble Arch to continue to Lancaster Gate, but
excuse me.
So as I say, I'm going to try my hardest to get off at Kensington, just because, me personally, I can't face going by Hyde Park. The traffic's going to be madness. I was originally going to do the whole 148 diversion, but judging how bad the traffic has been with my previous journeys, I'm making the decision to go to Kensington. I'm even getting to Kensington is quite bad because the traffic is awful. But I'm going to be trying my best to see what I can do. Right, that right there, footage. Platinum Jubilee Queen's Jubilee thingy on the 52 towards Wilmston. There. I'm glad I got that. How long it's going to take me to actually turn. Hopefully I can get through when the next lights change. Okay, yeah, so the lights have changed. Oh no. And the problem is that 70, there are two 70s. It does not look good. As everywhere's really blocked, so yeah, it's gonna take us a while, though we have already turned, so yeah.
Sorry, will you stop at the next stop?
But yeah, those lights are green, but the problem is, well, that changed. And the bus stops all the way over there. So, yeah, so, here's the current status. We should be moving. Well, the 148 is running on that line towards Campbell Road, which is why I did it quickly. This. Not going back to White City. So I'm just hoping that the traffic does ease up, but I don't think it will, to be honest. Okay, well, we're through. So now it's just trying to get to, now it's just trying to get to Kensington High Street. This driver is quite nice, so I think it'll be very easy to get around. But yeah. We are moving. Improvement. bus is also refurbished, so good thing I got on it. But yeah, anytime now the star should come off. Sometimes it does display the next stop for a second and then the star comes off. But yeah, the star should come up anytime soon. To be honest, this is like not an El Carnival, but we're actually going through the carnival. Yeah, Queensway Station. So anytime now, yeah, there you go, the stuff. Yeah, so because that's 70, which is tough, then nothing okay. There's a diversion sign, by the way. We're turning left. Is that 70s Tumbly Street, Nottingham Gate, that has made the traffic a little bit easier, but yeah, I mean, I've been recording for 10 minutes now, so, you know, it's been a while, just sitting in traffic, so hopefully just this bit will either be easier or, yeah, we'll see. It is moving slightly. Just press the button. So I've made the right decision. I've got off that 148 and I'm probably going to walk the rest down to High Street Kensington, and I'll either see if there's any more curtailments that I can catch, or I will make my way home either via Hammersmith or either coming up here on 70 again. I mean, not knocking a gate, but you know, sometimes it has to be done. So the 148 is behind that blue bus tour thingy, and yeah, so I'm gonna see what I can do. I'll catch you in a bit. So after a long wait at the Royal Albert Hall, finally gotten on a 70, which will hopefully take me home with no disruption. I hope it doesn't change its destination or whatnot, but it'll be interesting if it does. So yeah, I'm hopefully going to take this all the way to East Acton.
Street. Station. Westway. East Acton Lane, Old Oak Road.
Let's jump off, it's better. Off. Watch that. Take that.
So next stop will be down Acton Vale, yeah?
Acton Vale?
Yeah. Yeah, which way are you going to get there now?
Straight down that.
Oh, yeah, all right, sweet. Yeah, no, that's sweet. Yeah, no, that's sweet. I thought he was going off down by North Acton and that, man. Yeah, no, he can turn it, isn't it?
Oh, that's funny.
Which one was it that the bus went through the window over there?
That one there.
How?
I have no clue what he's done. I did it. What's gone?
I'm just trying to point something out. It's gone now. It's a big razor. I didn't know they let you cross there. I thought you were going all the way around. The block of flats.
East Acton Station, Fitzneil Street.
Sorry, sir. You know about this stop here? Sorry, sir. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. And that was the 70 towards Chiswick Business Park, which missed the diversion turning but fixed it right at the end.